SIG ASP20 brake barrel. It's the culmination of really a collaboration between air gun engineers and firearm engineers. So we wanted to make something better. There's a lot of people that are interested in brake barrels. People like my dad is 85 years old. He protects and defends his bird feeder against the squirrels. And it's a typical air gun that's this powerful. A Magnum class air gun is very difficult to break. So typical air gun in this category is 48 to 50 pounds to cock it. We've made this so you can cock it in 33 pounds. So that's an example of the SIG engineering excellence, getting together and coming together to make something better than anyone else has ever done. We've also used a unique breech locking mechanism here. Picture a taper or a wedge lock breech so that you precisely align the action and the barrel. And then we match drill these. We do all this in the USA. So this is the first brake barrel rifle designed and engineered in the USA by a firearms company. It's pretty cool stuff. We also have a unique trigger. The trigger is adjustable. It's a two-stage match grade trigger. And it's adjustable in 8 discrete adjustments on here, anywhere from 2.5 to 4 pounds, pound increments. So all in all, you've got an incredible rifle, incredible accuracy, a trigger experience that unlike any other brake barrel in the market. I've been doing brake barrel, I've been shooting them since I was little. And prior to coming to SIG, I was selling a lot of brake barrels, and nothing's ever come this close to a real crisp trigger experience. It's pretty nice stuff. So we're excited about it. So the rifle's available in .22 caliber as well as .177 caliber. And it's available in a wood stock. This is the Onyx or a SIG Black stained stock. Very nice, fine stock. It's also available in synthetic stock. For more information, go to SIGSauer.com.